Hey everyone, it's Gary. I hope you're having an awesome day. I pieced together a little compilation of footage from out in Western Canada, but I wanted to start this video first with this very strange shelf cloud-like thing that I flew through in Northern Ontario near Hudson Bay the other day. It's some footage that's on the computer. I'd like to do something with it so I can remove it from the computer to save room for all the fun add-ons that will be added to Flight Simulator 2020. Anyways, I hope you like the selection of music and I hope you like the clips. Just as a heads up, there was some good scenery out west and there was not so good scenery out west. So I'm going to show you some of both. And again, I hope you enjoy it. Have yourselves a wonderful day. Yeah, I'm not going to lie. I have no idea what happened to this area. There's large holes in the ground. Really cheap textures. I don't know where those textures came from, but they're in the game. Thank you. And this is a really random moment. I do like sloped runways, but I don't know what the heck this is. Interesting. Well, at least it was a nice approach in a nice city. Okay, I got one more portion of this video with just a few more airports in Western Canada to view. I hope you've been enjoying it so far, and I hope you enjoy the last part.
Cleared for takeoff runway 16 West Express 234. West Express 234, continue for north departure. West Express 234, you are leaving my airspace. Frequency change approved. Kelowna Tower, West Express 234, frequency change.
Thank you.
All right. Thanks for joining me on my trip out west in Flight Simulator 2020. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did like the video, please subscribe and hit the like button like everybody asks these days. It helps boost popularity and help me out in getting these interesting videos out to people. Anyways, best of luck in your travels. Talk to you soon.